just starting off from Windermere. On a ride with Bob. Pretty windy on Windermere this morning. That's the crossing over to the west shore, and then we'll be going into Grizedale. Yeah, well done. I'm going up the left hand side. Yes, so they call this trail the fox, and I think it's because there's a big stone wooden fox at the top on a junction. So we're coming up to the fox.
There's your strong fox.
Yeah.
That way to the farm.
Have a quick shot of the fox. And Boulder Alley. Knows this one, I don't. We take it nice and gently. Wet slippy rocks. Yeah, that was interesting. I believe this is a tough climb, I'm told. Yes.
About
Whoa. Amazing. Amazing. How's it breathe the time? Oh, good. Just very conscious that it's so greasy. I don't want to lose the front wheel. Yeah, it's good. Hard work coming up. Gets rough around the next bend.
GoPro, turn off. GoPro, turn off. When you whack the head. GoPro, video mode. GoPro, take a photo. Doesn't like the wind. GoPro, turn off.
GoPro says no. Hi, it's wet. Nice and wet for
right, okay.
Nice and wet for you. They will have fun going up there. Hello.
Good afternoon. Yeah. We were just saying I'd have to meet you somewhere.
Yeah. Almost finished. So,
I think we've got you on now.
bit of new territory. Tricky stuff there. Wish these brakes would dry out. So damn noisy. So I've done the hard bit now. Very wet. Gonna come out on the road in a minute. Nice view, even though it is a grey day. At least it's staying dry for now. So we're just bypassing Ray Castle, and heading down to the lake shore. Thank you, morning. Oh. Devastation from Storm Arwen still. They're going to have a long time clearing it up.
A lot of the trees were broken halfway up as well. The ones that didn't uproot were physically snapped halfway up.
And there's Windermere. And actually behind that tree there's somebody wakeboarding or surfing behind the wake. Right, he's on a rope now. And then at some stage he might let go of the rope and just surf the wake. Coming back to the ferry now. We had quite a wait for it when we came. Let's hope, I think it looks like it's working all right.